Love Island producers like to keep viewers on their toes by regularly introducing new islanders into the villa throughout the series. And of course, the injection of newcomers Sam Bird, Zara McDermott and Ellie Brown turns head for the existing ITV2 cast too. Just take a recent episode when Sam, 25, had the likes of Rosie Williams, Megan Barton Hansen and Samira Mighty quite literally jumping out of their seats with his comment that he entered the villa to teach Adam Collard how to teach a lady right. Maybe. But as Fitness Fanatic hinted at the previously drama between the singletons, the remark had viewers wondering just how much the new boys and girls know about the show before they enter. Have they watched the entire series? Have they seen all the comments about the islanders on social media? Or have they been in lockdown since hitting the reserves bench? Speaking exclusively to OK Online, a representation for Love Island and ITV shed a little light. They said, for guidance, the period of lockdown varies. The original islanders are usually in lockdown for roughly a week before they go in. They add, with bombshells it varies, but they are usually up to speed with what has happened in the villa before they go in, so it would make perfect sense that Sam knows of the drama between Adam and Rosie that left Women's Aid Charity calling out his unacceptable behavior. However, when 21-year-old Zara caused a rift between the former couple, she claimed she had no idea how serious they'd become, indicating she wasn't up to date after Adam and Rosie got intimate. Did the government advisor really miss the milestone moment? Meanwhile in the villa, residents were discussing who else had got intimate with their coupling as Megan and Isla Booker got close in the hideaway. Love Island continues on ITV2 at 9 p.m. from Sunday to Friday.